call Barbara Walters. Time to talk sexual assaulters. Who's to say they're at fault her? So let's discuss these assaulters. Inappropriate conduct is common nowadays. Who knew these dudes could be so gross in like 90 different ways? When you feel like the only kid in town whose uncle groped him at the Christmas tree, here's a list of sexual assaulters who'd rub up on you and me. Harvey Weinstein, nothing short of a race. At least he didn't touch any kids. Oh, look, it's Kevin Spacey. Louis' reputation. What a wreck. And we learned assault must run in a family from those gravy brothers of Flack. Wiener, Piv, and Lauer Rose are under investigation. But one thing is absolutely clear, there's a virus in the nation. And if all this news makes you wanna get up on a roof and jump, let's think about the OG assaulters, Bill Cosby, R. Kelly, and Trump! I think we should just halter the careers of the assaulters. We definitely shouldn't exalt her. There's a motherfucking piece of shit assault.